let me tell you, carbohydrates, calorie, whoever you are, let me tell you something. Whoever, you're not even in my lane. I don't even see you. All your little subs that you try to do, nobody cares about nothing you had to do. So if you feel guilty for the subs that you was making, keep them subs. I don't care about nothing you got to do. You can't get no fight out of me. I'm not going to make you relevant, baby. I'm not going to make you relevant. Okay, so why you trying to fight me, babe? Why are you addressing me?
No.
Okay, she's addressing me like, girl, you don't want this kind of smoke.
I'm not addressing you. We're here for a fight.
Okay. So why are you talking to me? Why? I didn't say nothing to you. Last time I checked yesterday, it was, can I get your blessing to date so icy? Now today, you telling me it's not the bad girls club. You just wanted my blessing to date my son. So why are you over here? Why are you hyping it up now? Okay, well, you shouldn't be addressing a fucker like that.
First of all,
you trying to fuck my son. You should. I don't think this is the way to do it.
Let's go ahead and do the second part of the show.
show wanted to reply.
Right.
Let's start there.
Okay. So, the reply. This is the reason why I wanted to come here. Not to fight, not to fuss, argue, because I don't do none of that. Right. What I'm saying is, I can't speak on Poker's behalf, but Poker is here. But this is my opinion on Poker. It's nobody up here. I don't know if I'm wrong or whatever. Correct me if I'm wrong. If I'm not, oh well, I don't know. But from what I be seeing, she's really laid back and cool. So when people seem to throw her name in the mix, it kind of gets me upset. I'm not going to lie. I was watching the video and I saw Rhea. Like, bitch, why is people about my sister when she don't even do nothing? She won't even online came in, but it was like, nobody was talking about what they were talking about earlier when she missed the whole video. So I was like, why is that? My sister literally does nobody.
Who spoke on Poker that really just...
But the whole, that man with a wig and you, the transgender and...
Who said that upset you?
No, just let her speak, because I'm gonna give a reply in a classy lady way.
I have the video right here.
Let me call you back, because I need this footage. Because we got to deal with that. You know, sometimes people just, they want
to... Back to the show last night, the only thing that was said,
because
Zanny is some shit.
Meet me. Let me tell you what's going on here. Let me tell you, can I express to you what's going on here?
Yeah, go ahead.
I don't know if you've noticed since, you know, and since I've met Kyler, she's been nothing but nice to me. She's always been nothing but nice to me, but what I have noticed that every week, Calorie has a different target on who she is coming for, to be relevant. So this is what I'm saying now. We all pulled up the show. I got the footage right here because we're going to deal with facts. You know, like I said yesterday, we like to deal with facts. Let's run it back.
You're not gonna be
exactly what I've been talking about. This
you don't have a problem. Who are you?
Pause. Do you even know Dream?
I don't know who Dream Doll is. I only know Dream Doll because of somebody that I used to beef with had got him to fight for, well, fight for them, whoever
the fuck it was. That is not true, McKee. Robin has been coming at me on Skype before the bitch even knew who I was. The bitch was coming at me on IMDb. That's why they had all of those old pictures of her. And that's why, girl, don't sit and lie. Before she was even on SL, this girl had a problem with me. Because that's what it is. Everyone wants to say my name to be relevant. That's what they do.
Everything I love, you're lying. Stop lying.
Girl, lying about what, bitch? I feel like when you say that I'm lying, you're implying that I'm scared of you. What the fuck do I have to be lying for?
What are you talking about? What? Oh, my God.
Who are you doing? Like, just say you've been on head and you talk about multiple. Okay, hold on. She don't know me until she came to SL and she was beefing with TCB and that's the first time that she met me. Have we not been beefing with this damn girl from years ago?
All I said was, I didn't like how Dream Doll was handling the situation, calling her all this and all that when she's trans. That's all I said.
Okay, stop right there. Everybody looking at Dream like Dream going cuckoo bird for nothing. If y'all were replying to Dream, y'all should have said that. Now, if Dream said something you didn't like last night, now is the time to tell Dream what you didn't like. That's what we do. We're going to act like grown folks, and we're going to approach people when we have problems. So if you tell Dream what the problem is, and if Dream pops off, I can
stop
playing.
It's not really a problem. It's just something I noticed about Dream. Ever since, even after when I told her, like, I don't have a personal problem with her. I have nothing personal against Dream because I don't. I don't know who she is, for real. I don't. I only know her through a fucking argument. That's it. That's all. When I TP down and I said hello, and instantly Dream Doll was telling Elia, like, ooh, get in front of me, and this and that and that and this. I already knew what all that was about. I just didn't say nothing. I was on mute, and I was laughing the whole time, because I'm just like, okay, I don't know where this is coming from, but I guess it is what it is. Type shit.
Well, let me tell you something, Pokey. If you go back to that show, see, I'm fair. I'm fair with a lot of people. And me and you have had beef before, and I didn't treat you any different, and I'm going to treat you any different now. If you have a problem with the person, you address them then. Last night, when Dream said whatever, I said, Poker, would you like to get on stage and defend yourself? And you said no. If you had any
Because it wasn't that deep until I saw the whole video. I didn't really care about all of that until I seen the whole video.
Okay. You have a reply, but you're throwing rocks, but you're not hitting the target.
No, you stop clapping.
Now I understand.
How do I have a problem with Dream?
But listen to me. When a person offends you, you approach them. Don't make a coward approach and throw a rock at Dream's head like this.
Where did I throw a rock at Dream?
I didn't say I didn't know Dream.
Y'all didn't let me finish talking. I said I don't know Dream personally on a personal level. That's what I said.
That was your time.
She could only go off of what she heard when she got TP down. It was none of that. You said I can talk. I'm gonna let you talk, but I'm gonna talk too.
Boy, I don't play with no coward ass.
Kill your ass.
Get your ass out of here. They throwed all them fucking rocks.
Keep me doing all that motherfucking shit, talking like she lost her rabbit ass motherfucking mind.
Because everything that bitch was wearing was